Back in with another review, Dave Firestone. We're going back to Warrenville, Illinois, to the Two Brothers Brewing Company for their North Wind. I think this is... Yeah, it's a stout. So, yeah. Again, I'm not going to down the whole thing on camera because I got really, really sick after the Big Pond Blonde Ale one, because I shot seven of them in one night, and I drank for the most part the whole beer. It's got a good stout scent, a good stout appearance. Yeah. It's what I said about Lake Fuel, the Lakefront Fuel Cafe Stout, was the aftertaste was really, really bad. This one does have an aftertaste, but it's nowhere near the level of the one I had previously tried, which is a good thing. Yeah, I'm gonna call this one too. I'm gonna give this one a B+. Again, my issue with Two Brothers North, my issue with stouts, not Two Brothers, is I don't like the aftertaste. And although this has an aftertaste, it's not horrifically bad. Like, it's tolerable. Okay, we're going back to Finch for the next review. Dave Firestone, see you then.